Yeah, Max, you're going to start to see orange cones if you drive Delaware between 101st and 121st already. You can see the setup here behind me in this intersection. Now, we know from this weekend this has already been a nightmare and kind of confusing for people. We want to tell you, if you can turn right or left here at this three-way intersection, but the turning lanes have been closed, so you're going to want to be very careful when you get to this intersection and you're turning. Just make sure that you are looking out for other drivers. Make sure they know what is going on. This construction here is going to be going on until March of 2015. So if you're taking this area this morning, be aware that you will probably have some delays. Live in South Tulsa, Patricia Santos, 2 News Works for You.